Boeing, through an Australian subsidiary, has unveiled an image featuring the MQ-28 Ghost Bat, a loyal wingman-type drone, alongside its MQ-25 Stingray tanker drone demonstrator designed for the U.S. Navy. The Pentagon confirmed its acquisition of at least one MQ-28 last year, intending to employ it in support of advanced unmanned aircraft and autonomy initiatives within the U.S. Air Force. Recent reports have revealed Boeing's proposal for a carrier-capable version of the Ghost Bat, adding another dimension to its potential capabilities. The photograph showcasing the MQ-28 and MQ-25 demonstrator together was shared across different Boeing social media platforms. Although Boeing did not disclose the specific location or date when the picture was taken, it seems the snaps are from Mid-America Airport in St. Louis, Missouri. Viewers may note that this airport is recognized as the base for the MQ-25 T-1 demonstrator. Boeing stated on Twitter, "Our autonomous duo meets at last. The MQ-28 Ghost Bat, developed in Australia, provides fighter-like performance to expand airborne missions. The MQ-25 Stingray refuels fighters to keep the mission going. That's unmatched, uncrewed air power." In this video, Defense Updates analyzes why Boeing's MQ-25 Stingray and MQ-28 Ghost Bat autonomous duo is incredibly promising. Let's get into the details. According to a recent report from Breaking Defense, Crystal Carr, Boeing's Director of Autonomous Collaborative Platforms, confirmed the arrival of the drone was for testing purposes. However, specific details regarding the timing and intended recipient were not disclosed. When questioned further, Carr opted not to provide additional information, and Boeing representatives redirected any subsequent inquiries to the Air Force. Unlike conventional drones, such as the MQ-9 Reaper, these drones operate in a different manner. They're not controlled remotely by a pilot in a traditional sense. Instead, they're directed through a user-friendly point-and-click interface that can be accessed through a simple touchscreen or desktop. They don't need constant assistance for navigation and tactical tasks, which can help in freeing up the operator to focus on the broader view. Boeing MQ-25 Stingray is an aerial refueling drone that resulted from the carrier-based aerial refueling system (CBARS) program. The primary role of the Stingray drones will be to provide crucial aerial refueling support to the Navy's carrier air wings. Additionally, these drones possess the capability to operate in a secondary role, undertaking intelligence, surveillance, and reconnaissance missions as needed. In October 2017, the U.S. Navy released the final MQ-25 Stingray RFP. The Navy's goal for the aircraft is to be able to deliver 15,000 pound or 6,800 kilograms of fuel total to 4 to 6 airplanes at a range of 930 kilometers or 580 miles. The competitors were Lockheed Martin, Northrop Grumman, General Atomics, and Boeing. Boeing came into the competition with a full-fledged prototype derived from its Phantom Ray demonstrator, which ultimately won. The design is powered by a single Rolls-Royce AE-307N turbofan engine that delivers 10,000 pounds or 4,500 kilograms of thrust. The contract is worth $13 billion, as around 72 such drones will be inducted in total. Over the years, Boeing has been engaged in extensive testing of the MQ-25 demonstrator, referred to as T-1, bearing the U.S. Civil Registration Code N234MQ. These tests form a crucial part of Boeing's ongoing efforts to develop the initial production representative prototypes of the Stingray for the U.S. Navy. It's expected that MQ-25 will reach initial operational capability sometime in 2026. The Boeing MQ-28 Ghost Bat, previously known as the Boeing Air Power Teaming System, ATS, is a loyal wingman-class stealth, multi-role, unmanned aerial vehicle in development by Boeing Australia for the Royal Australian Air Force, RAAF. It's designed as a force multiplier aircraft, capable of flying alongside manned aircraft for support and performing autonomous missions independently. It's reported to have a range of 3,700 kilometers or 2,300 miles. The aircraft is the first combat aircraft designed and developed in Australia in over half a century. In February 2019, Boeing said that it will depend on the market whether the aircraft is manufactured in Queensland or the United States. Since its first public appearance in 2019, three prototypes have been built and flight tested, and work has been continuing to expand its flight envelope and tactical ability. The Ghost Bat drone features a highly modular design and an open architecture mission system. Its key modular aspect revolves around the capability to interchange entire nose sections, accommodating various sensors and systems. The snap-on, snap-off nose, measuring approximately 8.5 feet long, offers around 9,000 cubic inches of space, allowing for the integration of different payloads. One notable sensor system that can be installed and integrated is an infrared search and track, or IRST, system. This flexibility enables a swarm of Ghost Bat drones to be tailored and configured for specific missions, adapting to the requirements of each operational scenario. To counter Western domination, countries like Russia and China have deployed long-range anti-ship missiles, such as DF-26, and sophisticated air defense systems like S-400 as part of anti-access and area denial, A2AD, strategy. Stingray and Ghost Bat will offset this. An FA-18 or F-35 operates with a combat radius of 555 kilometers or 345 miles. An American supercarrier might need to operate within an enemy striking range in order to project power and launch attacks. But with MQ-25 Stingray, this changes, since the aircraft can be launched from further away. MQ-28 is compact in dimension, and being stealthy, it'll be hard to detect and track. This will make it difficult for air defense systems to engage it. Since it will be much lower in cost compared to fighters, it can be deployed in large numbers to saturate air defense systems. A swarm of MQ-28 deployed with different payloads, some with electronic warfare equipment, and some with guided bombs, will be a complex challenge for even the best air defense systems. Even if most are intercepted during a strike, some will get through and knock off an air defense fortification. So, it can be inferred that the Stingray and Ghost Bat autonomous duo would play a crucial role in the future.
Subscribe for more videos like this. Hit the like button if you find the video interesting, and kindly provide your feedback in the comment section. This will help us improve.